start fishing here, hand me your line there, Bob and Don, and I'll put a little yellow skirt on there. Oh, they love those little skirts.
You got mine.
And a little leech on there, and oh brother, you're being business there. Where should we start? Right out here at the weed line and try it here first?
Come on you guys, I want a big one. I need a heavy weight to get it down fast.
What's that?
We're swaying back and forth there. I thought that was looser than that, it ain't.
Whoa, get back here. Thank you. There we go. How's that one?
Let's see him. Okay, boy, Jenny's got the hot spot. What have you caught, Chris?
Nothing.
Haven't you caught any yet?
What's going on here? Yeah, you can catch the biggest, huh, Chris?
Yeah, I am. I got the best bait, see?
My little thing. I
actually caught something. Pure sea
bass. Sea bass.
What's that? The sea bass. Hey, can I use that big net?
Weed bass.
Hey, nice one.
Hey, can I use that net to put my fish in?
No.
No.
They'll just get tangled and you'll have a mess. But maybe we can use that pail. Hold him up here, I'll get him on close-up.
We catch all the big fish, Mom.
Wow! Jennifer!
What a...
91.
What a pumpkin cedar! Wow!
What?
I think that's the biggest one yet today.
Would you teach your little brother how to fish there?
Feel off.
Your little brother there. Well, no.
Bait on that.
That was a good shot.
There is bait on this thing.
Hey, what are you doing there, Chris?
So, I got better bait than he has. He's mad.
Hello, Travi. Hello, Dad.
Hi, Bonnie.
Hi, Travi.
Hi.
Hello, Chris.
Hi.
Hello, Jenny. Hello, Jenny.
You think a bar of soap will do it?
They aren't gonna need soap.
Huh?
They aren't gonna need soap. We can just get in the water and get the sand off, right? Huh?
Hi.
Why are you buried?
Huh?
Why are you buried in the sand?
I don't like the top of the moving around so much.
What?
I don't like the top of the moving around so
much.
Oh, my. No, I had an idea to bury myself. Jenny said she'd bury us.
And you didn't know you couldn't move, huh?
Buried before.
Oh. Grandma, you want in there?
No, I don't want to get buried.
Come on in, Mel. Sand's nice.
He's camera shy. I'll zero right in on him. What do you have to say there, Travis? Nothing. Chris is asleep. Jenny's just delightfully having fun there.
Grandkids. It's like they're having a lot of fun.